So far, we have not seen any de-escalation on the ground, not seen any signs of reduced Russian military presence on the borders of Ukraine. But we will continue to monitor and to follow closely what Russia is doing. And the signs coming from Moscow about a willingness to continue to engage in diplomatic efforts, that gives some reason for cautious optimism. But we will, of course, follow very closely what's happening on the ground and whether this is reflected in some real de-escalation of the Russian military build-up in and around Ukraine.